and everything.
Yeah, my husband and I both work from home, and so COVID has been really interesting and not easy at all. We're really lucky in that my parents live in town, so they are incredibly helpful and have, especially with the little ones who just have a lot of needs during the day, they've been just great about helping multiple times a week. So we're really lucky for that. Otherwise, there's also been a plus side where everybody's home and we are seeing each other more than we normally would have. And that's turned out to be a really beautiful thing. And it slowed us down and fostered our relationships with one another. So in a weird way, I'm grateful for it, although it is also really hard.